Windsor's had the last 10 games to be admired. They've been physical, they've been aggressive, their power play has been exceptional, but they're going to get no break tonight because their opponent has been every bit as good in those areas in their 10-game segment.
Gets that pass after he himself had passed. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Hard work here. Windsor's got it and moving up the wing. Takes it right back. Oh, here's a wrister. They score! And one goes up on the board for the visitors.
Goalie made the initial stop with those quick hands, speed him on the rebound.
And so he's got to make that first stop, which he does. But the rebound control can be a little bit better. The puck sitting in too juicy an area, he gets beat on the low glove side.
The Rangers control from the neutral zone. A giveaway.
Windsor has forced another turnover in this very close game.
From the outside. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. A cover and play is stopped.
The Spitfires want to be an aggressive team, and this player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Sometimes I wonder if he even looks at the puck.
Under 5 minutes still to play in this period. Windsor's up in this game, 1-0. Gains the blue line. Shoots one, just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance, I'll take it.
Let's it go. Got his glove on that one. Taken toward the neutral zone. He's held to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Scrum over, puck kicked toward the net. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save. Chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
And so from that position, the glove side is your target area, but the goaltender should know that. He just can't catch it.
Inside the final minute of the period. Twenty minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. It's 2-2. Tied, second period, clock moving. He's in on an onside play. Lets it go, turned away. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass, he did that. The Spitfires lug that along up the wing. Puts one on. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Knocked right off the stick. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good play. Got a piece of it with the glove. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out.
2 minutes for interference.
Windsor's got a minor penalty here for interference. Up the wing. Keeps it going back behind the net. Sends to the point. Oh, and it's off the mark. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Got in the way of that one, too. This takes a lot out of it. Kitchener's lugged it back into their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Fantastic shutdown! Carried from the defensive zone towards center. There's been some scoring. There may be more. Or we might be surprised it could tighten up. Anyway, it's close. Somebody's got to break this tie in the third. There's been a ton of scoring, but no advantage yet. A tie contest going into the third period. We're underway. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Risky business here, especially when you've been there a lot. Good intercept. A shot. Got a stick on it. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Into the end of attack. With a shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Just a tad under 8 minutes to be played. Offense has been a strength today for both teams. We are tied at four. Makes that play deep. The Rangers setting things up in their own end. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. He throws it there. Great stick save. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. Moved along and in. What a ripper! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Wonderful wrist shot. Puck controlled now by the defense. Picks it up in his own end. Let's it go. A great block save. Feeds the point. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Oh, look at this! Underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Paddled aside. Gathered up again by Stanley. Brings a shot. He scores! Game over! Overtime winning goal! And that's the end of the game. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
Thank you.
right up the wing. Let's it go. Score! And the place goes nuts. Owen sounds ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Brings a shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Right near the line. Broken right up. Good work with the stick. That one is pointed to him. Oh, deflected away. Poke check. Big save.
Great pressure there, Knock. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Schmaltz doesn't turn away from too many hits. As a result, he has among the highest hit totals in the league. He generates offense by separating body from puck.
Just a hair under 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Good reach there. Nicely into the zone. Jabbed away by Stanley. Oh, and it's off the mark.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Points it. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Let's a shot go. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Around the 20th minute of this period. Takes it to the corner.
1 minute left in the first period.
And he fires. He's got that pass. Snaps a wrister. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Shoots one. The first period has come to an end, and both teams got a little confidence out of this. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal.
Don't miss the chance to see the greatest talents in the world.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Windsor is lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
The Spitfires wheel it up the wing. Let's it fly. Got his stick on it. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Went to the backhand. Owen sounds in control through the neutral zone. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Windsor setting things up at center. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Taken away. Sounds carrying it in their own end. Gains the zone. Chooses the corner. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. The Spitfires have taken a slashing minor here.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty. 14 minutes, 7 seconds.
Possession established. Good reach there. Up the wing, moving along. Good move. A great wrist shot. And another save. Mark him down for one more.
I'm not sure how he stopped that first one.
Outstanding. outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Just under 3 minutes to be played in the second. Owen Sound's lead is narrow in this one, 3-2. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pass cut. Snaps it on goal. They score! And they've tied the game up.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Too much room in the top half of the net, Ed, so he's not able to shut down the blocker shoulder. He gets beat right up top.
1 minute left in the second period.
He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Two periods are gone. Lots of entries on the score sheet. Lots more to come, perhaps, in the third period. It's close. Six goals scored, both teams with three. Underway in the third period, we are as we started, tied. Gets across, looks over his options. Looks over his options from the corner. Shot, oh, what a stop.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Has it in his own end. Shot, big point blank save there.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape, he makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Windsor's got another win. Owen Sound's in their own end and on the move. Carries it to the corner. James is looking toward center from his own end. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He's in on an onside play. Up to the point. The Spitfire's battling along the boards. Puck picked up here. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Fires. They can't find the target. Gains the zone. Stick. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Booted aside. The Spitfires have it through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Terrific glove save. Good position in the slot. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, great cut. And they've got it again.
Success as of late, but this one just got away from them.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Something. Windsor's moving the puck in their own end. Lift it back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. He banks the pass ahead. And the puck controlled by Bourque. Sounds carrying it along the side. Slides it to the point. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
What control. The Spitfires up the wing are moving the puck. Went to the backhand. Missed.
You could go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice. Time to shoot it. He doesn't even get it on the net.
Fires a shot. The pickup. Dragged between the blue lines. Gets in, looks over his options here. Save! Using the point, he's got it. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
With a blast. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
The Spitfire's center of offense is this player. He is among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity if it's not him scoring the goal. He's so good to play with as his wingers just have to get open.
Scooped up by Stanley. Scrum over, puck kicked. Good quick poke check there. Shoots, got good chance here, but a terrific pad save. And he'll hold on. Tad over 5 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender stick. It's a point hammer shot. The Spitfires wheel one ahead up the wing. Shoots one. Save. Good shooting plays. Two sticks together, they cancel. Up the wing, moving along. Right to the point. Big drive. Flips a wrister. didn't miss by much.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Save, but just barely. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Owen Sound, still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
He gets through. Nicely into the zone. Windsor's lugged it back into their own end. Up the wing and still with it. Really good move. A great wrist shot. Terrific glove save. And he holds on.
Schmaltz doesn't turn away from too many hits. As a result, he has among the highest hit totals in the league. He generates offense by separating body from puck.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. What a save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Spitfires win it. Fires. Holds in the corner. Puts one on. Oh, that was close.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
He scores.
Chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Edzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
A little under 3 minutes still to go in the third. Windsor's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Owen Sound's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The Spitfires get their first power play of the game, and it is big. They won it. Now what can they do? They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Flips that wrist shot off his glove. A cover, and play is stopped. And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. Owen Sound's got a face-off win. Must get it out. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Fires. A great block save. Out in front. Wrist shot. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
The game is over. Owen Sound's long winning streak has ended with the final horn of this game.
A bit of a heartbreaker here. This team has seen a lot of success as of late, but this one just got away from them.
Spitfires are looking across the ice in warm-up as I'm standing there watching it. They're thinking, we're better than those guys. They can't win either. Each team is going going to think that they have the upper hand in this contest. The two teams could have really stumbled badly in their last 10.
For a better lane. Good shooting place. Hangs on to it. Blocked. Saginaw's moving the puck up the wing. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Work on the faceoff. Shoots one. That hits somebody. Saginaw's carrying it up the wing. Got it in his own end. Up the wing, moving along. Still has control through the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Knocks it away with the stick. He banks a pass ahead. Oh, stick save. Windsor's controlling play now at center ice. Nice move to shake on through. Let's it go. Good save there. Uncovered, whistle blown. Have been played here and played for deserved. They'll have it now. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard. The Spitfires waiting back in their own end, trying to go to Stanley. And he steps across the line. They battle on up the wing. Right to the point. Fires a shot. Outstanding save off a chance. The Spitfires wheel it up the wing. Perfect tip by the stick. He is shut right off.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Shooting. Big pad save. Hanging on to it up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Off his head. Score! We have a goal. The Spitfires have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Wrist one. Nicely into the zone. Round it again. Shoots. Just a gentle hit, but he still got it. Saginaw's got it in center ice. Back to the point. What a terrific save. Takes it up that side. Drives to the net. An outstanding pad save. Got in the way of that one. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
Last minute of play in the second period.
He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. Two periods down, one period to go. Coley's dominant in a one-goal game. We have begun the third period. Gets in. What'll he do? Hammers one. That shot hit a man. The shot is off.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
He gains the zone. And he picks it up. Saginaw's carrying it through center. With a shot and a save there. Good quick poke check there. nicely into the zone. Puck loose, now picked up. Outstanding play. Pitching it to Davies. They go between the points. They score! What a quick answer to that one. Windsor's got the lead by one, and we are in the third period, and a dramatic stage is set. And the faceoff's won. Around to the corner. To the point it comes. Has it picked up? The Spitfires continue on through the neutral zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. He's got it. Slid back across from one point to the other. That can start some progress ahead. Points it. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Picked up. Moves behind the net. Takes that pass from the other point man. Looking for a better lane. Terrific interception.
The Firebirds force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Good quick poke check there. The Spitfires are skating it back in their own end. Gives it away and gets it back. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Goes back deep for it. In their own end, controlling the play. Take it away. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Chance here.
Windsor's in their own end setting things up. He's in on an onside play. Taken toward the neutral zone. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Firebirds get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. The Spitfires are boxed on a tripping line. The Firebirds go on the power play again. This could be lightning-like attack on the scoreboard. Nice stand-up poke check there. He gains the zone. Fires. Now it's directed to Moore. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Windsor's want to block shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot lane. They make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender.
That shot came from right in front.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Propelled to Moore. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Spitfires have it in the defensive zone. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. They're back to within one.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
The Spitfires have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. A little under 6 minutes to go here in the second. The Firebirds moments ago gave up one, but they still have a lead of two. Snaps one in there. Oh, stick save. Gets that one on across. Shoots. Oh, my. Flint's in their own end and controlling the play. Moved along and in. On the outside, a shot. Terrific hand-eye. Backhander to the net. Oh, what a save. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Windsor's looking to head man up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. Gathered in by Stanley. Second period has come to a close here. There have been some goals registered, and maybe still more to come in the third. But after all of that work, the difference in this game, just a pair. The Spitfires ready in attack back in the defensive zone. That's an offside. And for every action, there's a reaction. When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
Good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
Farnham's rattled after that last fight, guys. He's headed towards the player's box, not to the penalty box.
Carrying on up the wing. Gains the zone. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. A little under 7 minutes play. Flint's got a decisive lead in this one, 5-1. The Firebirds with a clean win on the draw. Let's it go. The Spitfires up the wing are moving the puck.
Puck loose, now picked up.
And
And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Windsor's got a minor for slashing.
7-0.
Gains the blue line. Great long grab. A cover and play is stopped.
Tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. The Firebirds continue to probe up the wing. Laid on, sticked away. Propelled to Peters.
Guys score on the back end.
Now the goaltender's guessing here. As soon as he goes to the back end, he doesn't know where the puck's delivered. His reaction was late.
They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number one. Assisted by number
into the end of attack.
By number 17, Logan Stanley. Time of the goal.
Gets that pass after he himself advanced. Moving it to Clark. The Firebirds lug that along up the wing. Breakaway, oh, high with the shot.
Lots of guys on breakaways like to shoot high and hard. He did shoot high, but he missed the net.
Shoots, and it's turned aside. Takes his pass from the goalie. The Spitfires with possession up the wing. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Gains the zone.
1 minute left.
Star players that gave their very best, and we still don't know how it'll turn out. Underway in sudden death overtime. Let's see who gets the winner. He's got a chance. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Firebirds wheel it up the wing. To the slot. Terrific.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gets in. What'll he do? Snaps off a wrist shot. Flint's in possession and neutralized. Slid the clock. Jabbed away by Stanley. Hammers one. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. Taken toward the neutral zone. Drill. Oh, deflected away. Tipped by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Great job with the neutralized interception. Taken away. Flint's up the wing controlling play now. Sends to the point. Pass cut. Windsor's controlling play now up the wing. Snaps a shot. Score! And the overtime is finished. And that's the end of the game. Well played. Windsor's come up big here tonight in OT.
And their experience really allowed them to get this victory.
Controlling the play in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Turned a shot on net. Nicely patted away. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Just a hair under 4 minutes have gone by. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Just couldn't find the target.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Took that pass right up the wing. Breakaway! Has that point pass as well. Gets in. What'll he do? Good place to shoot from. Terrific stop, and it's loose. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. The Firebirds up the wing are moving the puck. Using the point. Oh, what a great block. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Slides it to the point. Outstanding play. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Shoots one. He's scores! Two straight goals!
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
The Spitfires now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they could build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Solid work there by Stanley. Takes a shot. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nice face-off work. The Spitfires lug that along through the neutral zone. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. There's a player injured out there. He can't get to the bench for a change, so he's staying in. Inside the final minute of the period. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
A little under 5 minutes have passed. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Got it in his own end. Firebirds through the neutral zone have it. Backhander to the net. Blockered away. Taken toward the neutral zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Firebirds have possession in their own end. Sends to the point. Score! He's got his second of the game. Windsor's got a 2-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. Flint's in their own end, carrying it on. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. A shot. Got in the way of that one, too. Let's a shot go. Waffle boarding. The Spitfires wheel one ahead up the wing. Let's go a wrist shot. They can't find the target. Up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. Decides to head for the corner. Out of their own end, making headway. Gives it to the point. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Lets it go. Oh, what a save that was. Skating with it now through the neutral zone.
Last minute of play in the second period.
The second period has come to a close. Eventful when it comes to scoring goals, yet there's a big lead here. They went from the warm-up to the game, and nothing much changed. A lot of scoring. It's a 2-goal difference. We have begun the third period. Pass ahead. He's nudged off by the defense. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Shoots one. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
Surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Well, the goalie can only shake his head. He feels he should stop every shot on the glove side. He doesn't get to this one.
Windsor's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Oh, here's a wrister. Carried toward the neutral zone. Flint's moving it up the wing. And he gains the zone. Flings it. Not through. Pushing it on up the wing. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. Two sticks together, they cancel. Snapping a pass to Clark. Flint's accelerating ahead through center ice. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The Clark. Shot. They score! They only trail by a pair. The Firebirds have gotten this game back to a 2-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. A little under 3 minutes remaining in the third. Windsor's given up a goal. Still have a margin, though. And that margin is one. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Gains the blue line. up to the point. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Lets it go. Terrific point-blank save.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gains the zone. Wrist shot. Lightning in that glove. Flint shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Oh, wonderful play. Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Anticipation, knowing when the linesman's going to drop the...